of us who are here right now that is just ready our hearts. Let's ready our hearts and minds to bring our praise and worship here today. To bring the best that we have for God, because He has done the best for us as well.
Lay down your life for the life. Thank you. I worship you, my God. I worship you.
just as we are. Nothing to hide, nothing to, pretend for, but just ourselves.
Yeah.
morning just saying that we love you and that we give everything for you, God. We want to truly lay our lives on your altar for you. Let it not just be words that we say or sing, but let it be a lifestyle that we live out of, God. And this is the true worship that you are deserving of, God. We give to you our best, God. And even right now, as we have worshipped you with our singing, we worship you with our giving as well. Whatever we have, we acknowledge that it comes from you. But as good stewards, oh God, we also want to give back to you some of what you have given to us. And this morning, we give our best to you. God, we know that as we give our best to you, you're going to honor us. As we give with a cheerful heart, you're going to return it to us, pressed down, shaken together, running over, oh God. God, we thank you for this wonderful time of worship, and we continue in our worship as we give, oh God. In Jesus' name I pray. Amen. Amen. So before you sit, continue in your worship by giving first.